In this video, we have given that cos 3x times tan 5x is equal to sin 7x. And we have to find the value of x. So we have cos 3x times and tan 5x is sin 5x by cos 5x is equal to sin 7x, and it is cos 3x times sin 5x is equal to sin 7x times cos 5x, and it is sin 5x cos 3x is equal to sin 7x cos 5x. And if we multiply by 2 both side, then 2 sin a cos b is equal to sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. So 2 sin 5x cos 3x will be sin 5x plus 3x plus sin 5x minus 3x is equal to, and 2 sin 7x cos 5x will be sin 7x plus 5x plus sin 7x minus 5x. And it is sin 5x plus 3x is 8x plus sin 5x minus 3x is 2x is equal to sin 7x plus 5x is 12x plus sin, and 7x minus 5x is 2x, and sin 2x will get cancelled. So sin 8x is equal to sin 12x, and sin 12x minus sin 8x is equal to 0. And sin a minus sin b is equal to 2 times cos a plus b by 2 times sin a minus b by 2. So sin 12x minus sin 8x will be 2 times cos 12x plus 8x by 2 times sin 12x minus 8x by 2 is equal to 0, and it is 2 cos, and 12x plus 8x is 20x by 2 will be 10x. Sin 12x minus 8x is 4x by 2 will be 2x is equal to 0, and it is cos 10x sin 2x is equal to 0. So either cos 10x is equal to 0 or sin 2x is equal to 0, And if cos 10x is equal to 0, then 10x, it should be equal to 2n plus 1 times pi by 2. So x will be equal to 2n plus 1 times pi by 20. And if sin 2x is 0, then 2x, it should be equal to sum m times pi. So x will be equal to m pi by 2. So x is equal to 2n plus 1 times pi by 20 and m pi by 2, where m and n are integers.